It's time for Game Boy Garbage.
You guys should know the rules by now. This is Game Boy Garbage. This is some bad, weird, awful, shitty, and just flat-out strange-ass Game Boy games. So I'm going to let the games speak for themselves, and we've got quite a collection to get through tonight. So if we want to get to Zelda, it's kind of like if you want dessert, you got to eat your vegetables. If you guys want Zelda, we got to get through this bullshit. So that's exactly what I intend to do. All right, let's start, shall we? How do you do? Oh my god. Just a second. Make sure everything is lined up right. All right, what a good way to start the stream than with Disney's Alice in Wonderland for Game Boy Garbage. Now, if you guys don't know, Game Boy Garbage segment is a mixture of Game Boy, Game Boy Color, and Game Boy Advance. I feel like this is really loud. Alice in Wonderland for the Game Boy. All right, here we go, chat. Let's kick off Sunday stream. I need just another sip of water. Luckily, I'm not an alcoholic, or else I would be fucking dead by now. I just stress drink whenever I do Sunday streams. Start game, where in Wonderland? Alice's Art Gallery. Let's start off with Alice's Art Gallery. I don't even know what this is. What's going on, Myth? We're playing Alice in Wonderland. Aren't you excited? The game that everybody wants to see on Twitch? It's like, why would I watch Legend of Zelda? Why would I watch Mario Party? I could watch Alice in Wonderland. What even is this shit? What the fuck? I'm so confused as to what we're doing. You can just like make your own images? Is that what's going on here? You just like make your own shit and then you print it with the Game Boy printer? There's a harem of Alice's. Hold up. I think that's good. My masterpiece. How do I go back and... this is garbage. Alright, anyways, let's play. Well, I don't even know what the actual, like, genre of this game is. I think, man, it's in the title. It's Game Boy Garbage, you asswipe. So buckle up, Sunday stream is here. There's a lot of stuff tonight. If you're looking at the title, I want to get through everything. We got all the stuff. We've got Game Boy Garbage, we've got a new Zelda hack, we've got cursed video game commercials, extra cursed edition, and then I have another surprise that you guys don't even know. That I'll talk about 1 hour into the stream. Actually, after Game Boy Garbage. After Game Boy Garbage, I have a surprise for you, so buckle up. That's not what I wanted, but alright. Once upon a time, a young girl named Alice sat up in a tree daydreaming. Should have been paying attention to her history lesson. Is the game audio too loud? I feel like it's so loud, but it's probably just because of chiptune Game Boy fucking crusty ass audio. Shut up, is that what Alice looks like? Why does she look like the doll from Bloodborne? That's not Alice. I turned it down a little bit, because this shit is fucking killing my ears. Alice, will you kindly pay more attention to your history lesson? What? Oh, I'm listening. I'm late for a very important date. A rabbit with a pocket watch. How curious. Okay. Oh my god, why does she look like that? I guess that means the Game Boy. I'm not gonna judge the game too hard. The animations are kind of nice, though. Like, look at her walk animation. Look at her, like, crouching. I mean, this isn't that bad. I'm used to, like, really stiff garbage shit. It's smoothly animated, at least. This is not the worst. Kind of hurts my eyeballs to look at, but whatever. Listen, guys. There's not much I could do with the Game Boy. Oh, they even have, like, the reflection of Alice in the water. like trees and stuff, it just starts to look like vomit. Mr. Rabbit, white, please. Oh! That would have been a perfect opportunity to play the, sands, a human has fallen from the surface world, but I wasn't ready. Was that the whole level? This is level 2 already? What the fuck? This is, like, really trippy, dude. This is really weird, actually. I've seen it so long ago, man. I don't know. This is just weird. Like, the animations are, like, really weird. Like, they almost look like... It's, like, 60 FPS. I'm pretty sure this game is 60 FPS. Although, you guys can't see it because my stream is only outputting at 30. I died? Dude, I fucking hate that song by dumbass Panic at the Disco, 9 in the afternoon. That song used to play all the time and I hated it. I feel like I'm playing like a weird quirky indie game on like the eShop. You did miss Mario Party Saturday, dude, but you're just in time for Sunday stream. We're playing Game Boy Garbage. We've got a grab bag shithole collection of Game Boy games. How long is this fall, dude? Jeez, she's going to hell. Like, do I win? This section is making my camera blurry. That's because the Game Boy is so fucking, like, bit-crunched garbage shit. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, just surviving? Even hit by shit. Oh, that's my lives. Oh, so if it hits zero, I pretty much lose. Okay, let me start over. Let me try this one more time. Wake up, Alice. Alice, wake up. This is Game Boy garbage. We have a whole collection of horrible Game Boy games today. And then we have cursed commercials. And I think it's some of the most cursed ones yet. Although I might be changing the name of that segment in the future going onwards. We're gonna talk. Well, happy late birthday. Happy Sunday stream. Sunday stream is the best way to celebrate your birthday. Get away from me, book! Man, fuck books, dude. Oh, I wanted the star. I don't even know what they do, bro. Never, Epic Man, shut up. Dude, I keep taking damage. Why is it so stupid? How long is this horseshit? I win? Yay, I win! Look at these animations. It's so weird. I wonder where the rabbit... I don't give a shit. Sunday stream is not about reading. I like the music, though. It does kind of look like that, doesn't it? They rotoscoped the Game Boy game? Whoa! This is not that bad, actually. Is it cursed? Yes. But is it bad? Not really. For a game? Oh my gosh. This is, like, pretty cool for a Game Boy game, man. It's weird, but Alice in Wonderland's source material's weird, so it's, like, kind of fitting. It's all about, like... It's Lancer! Oh my god, guys, it's Lancer Deltarune! Oh my god, dude. I can't believe it. Deltarune Chapter 3! I don't want to talk to this weirdo. He probably... Oh, shit. He gave me the ability to run now. Damn, Alice is booking it, dude. Bitch. Damn it. Flex. Flex! Yay, I'm Big Alice again! Now I'm Little Alice again. Man, she's running, dude. Is there any boss fights in this? Like, you fight the Mad Hatter? Yeah, the reason why I didn't start my stream early like I had been the past few weeks is I went to this Christmas kind of market. It was, like, really close by. I just wanted to walk around, listen to the music, look at the... What the hell is this Nobbler? Wonder what happens when you press wake up and quit. Is that an option? Oh, like, if I die. Oh, I see what you mean. I mean, we can attempt that. What did he say? I wasn't reading, dude. I don't read on Sunday streams. I don't know what he said. Anyways, let's go die and figure out what happens. I gotta look for a key. Fuck that. I'm gonna get killed by the big clock. Alright, let's see what happens. Probably nothing good. Like, I don't know what you expect to happen, but... Yeah, let's just press wake up from the nightmare. That was fucking lame as hell, dude. Alright, moving on. I didn't think anything. Like, what did you guys really expect? Like, she's gonna have, like, a night terror or something? Or, you know, No. I'm playing this shit again. Alright, moving on. First choice, English or Spanish? This is Earthbound. Rats created by tarantulas. Oh my god, is he even a gun? Okay. Password, music, sound effects. It's pretty sad when, like, Game Boy fucking color games have, like, options to turn off the music, but, like, AAA games that come out now don't. It's anti-streamer behavior. Is that a bull? What the hell? Look at the worm! Oh my gosh, I just saw the... What was it, a sperm cell? I'm hitting the button, I'm ready. Get ready for how long? The longest loading screen on the planet? Everything about this is creepy. Is this the whole game? I didn't even hit anything! That's just how long the... Oh! That was just the loading screen! That was literally the loading... Oh my god, dude. That was such a long loading screen. What the heck, dude? You would have thought it was loading in Breath of the Wild's entire map. And then this looks like fucking some Atari shit. See what I mean? Like, how I was praising the animations in Alice? Because look at this rat's animation right now. This is like fucking Mappa, dude. I'm kidding. Oh, and it feels just like shit to control, dude. This controls so bad. Holy shit, dude. He got hit by one guy and he broke his whole foot and tail and shit. See, now that's a death animation I think we were looking for in Alice in Wonderland. I think chat was looking for Alice to get, like, abused and beaten up and broken. But, that's not how it works. I guess this game gave us what we needed. All he did was get hit by one fucking worm, and that's all the damage he took. I shouldn't spoil this. I'm gonna spoil one thing. But I included that One Punch Man commercial in the Horrible Games commercial segment. If you've never seen it, then you have to tune in later today. It's so bad. That's one of the horrible commercials. What the fuck? A rat just got born out the egg? How do I get up there? I'll probably have to go this way. This is so bad. This is so shit, dude. fucking unplayable. No kid wants this. Any parent that buys this game for their kid should fucking lose their children to DCFS. Why is it one hit kill? That's the shit I really don't get. What the fuck type of video game has the first level one hit killable? That's like boggling of the mind to me. They want to really make sure nobody beats their game. They're like, yeah, everybody, I want to make sure everybody gives the fuck up. Get off me, dude. Dude, I've been trying to shoot this dumbass fucking mouse. Go. Oh my god, dude, I can't kill him. He's impossible to kill. I don't want to see this anymore. He looks like the Chester Cheeto guy. No. Alice got flushed down the fucking toilet. I think that I would rather have Alice back after this. You see this bullshit? I just want to kill this mouse. That's it. I can survive as long as I just kill this stupid-ass mouse. Dude, he's, like, invincible, man. And finally, he took his own life. Holy shit, dude. Who the hell are these people? Robin, Dean, Martin, Ant? Tarantula Studios. Yo, Harper, thanks for the gifted sub, dude. I'll update the sub counter after this segment because it's a bitch to try to update it while running this fucking Game Boy Advance device that I'm using, but I really appreciate it. Thank you for the gifted sub. The rats stole your credit card? Rats, we are the rats. Celebrate another one on birthday match. Michael, it's your birthday today. Cake and ice cream are on its way. What's up, Floor Go? We're playing Game Boy garbage. We're playing some of the worst Game Boy games ever birthed into the stratosphere. Welcome. That song's an Earthbound when you fight Big Frankie or whatever the hell his name is. See, I can kill the snail and the snake, but I can't kill that gray mouse. That's the shit I really can't get my fucking head around. It takes so many bullets to kill these people, dude. Okay, but the movement is so bad. It's not like I'm playing Devil May Cry 3, dude. I'm playing rats. It was like hatchets. Why do the hatchets bounce? They're not even falling. The hatchets literally bounce up and down. It would make more sense if they were falling, but they're literally bouncing. Why? I feel like this is impossible to fucking navigate. What if this is the only level of the game, and then what if the game developers were like, damn, we didn't actually think anybody would keep playing this far. Alright. The fuck did I get out of here? I found the exit! What button do I hit? Oh. No, that's pawn. What the fuck button is it to get out? What? Get this fucking dog out of here. What is this? What is that? Dude, I don't want to go all the way back up here. This is so ass. Maybe you have to kill all the enemies and the door opens? I hit every single button I possibly could. Dude, I keep falling down. This is so ass. The game is just called Rats with an exclamation point. Rats. Which is probably what every kid would say if you opened this up on Christmas. While the families that love their kids are getting them like Oracle of Seasons, Oracle of Ages, Super Mario Land. Some dipshit is buying this. Where are these demons coming from? Now there's just actual demons chasing. I don't understand. I don't think it's spelled with a Z. I think it's spelled, somebody's gonna die. Never mind, I'm alive. I don't understand why demons are here. Why are there demons in this? They just keep spawning too. Yeah, yeah. Oh no, 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 no. Fuck that game. All right. How about this? Ubisoft, that can't be bad. No, I lied. Ubisoft could be very bad. They've made, this was like they're on the 10, they're still making re- Laura. This is the story of Laura, the game. Holy shit, step aside, mascots. Ubisoft? Listen, I don't know why they named themselves that, okay? Ubi Key? Why is there a Ubisoft key for this game? What? What does that mean? I'm so confused. Are you supposed to connect your Game Boy to the internet? So you can do microtransactions? Wow, Ubisoft was really shit from the get-go, huh? I'll just play adventure. Hello, Grumps! Look at the beautiful medallion I've found!
Oh, I love that medallion! Something all right, little fairy gave it to me and opens the secret door, dude, and the fun fairy cabin.
And I was like, this is why we don't let you hang out with Grandpa, Laura, okay? He's losing his mind. He has fucking stage 4 dementia. All right? Every time he's like, Grandpa, where'd you find this rock?
A fairy gave it to me out in the backyard. I was in the backyard and he told me he put a crystal in the ocean. He told me to put Grandma in an oven and we would all be rich.
It's like, okay. Okay, Grandpa, okay.
Yeah, they imprisoned him.
This is why I didn't fucking cheese Louise, dude.
An evil spell, imprisoned him. The only way to break it is if you take your shirt off.
Okay. What am I doing? What is this? What? Yo, thanks for the bits, man. Happy Sunday stream. Leave your brain cells at the door. What am I... I never found the cavern. Okay, Laura, I don't give a fuck. What am I supposed to do? What's the gameplay of this? Oh, is it a fucking visual novel? This is called Laura. And the 7 medallions of inner peace. Laura eats glue, probably because it runs in the family. Probably because her grandpa gave it to her when she was a kid and said, here's a special pudding, Laura. Her fairy gave it to me. Oh, thanks, Grandpa! And then she just can't open her mouth anymore. Dude, I don't want to hear any more of this story. Oh my god. When all the sides of the diamond shine, you will be able to free the fairies. There's no fast forward on this. It's not Project 64.
Are you more than 6 years old?
Wait, what? Six? Are you more than 6 years old? I'm so confused. Yes or no? I'm gonna put no. Yes, we should say yes. Yeah, Grandpa, we are.
You've grown so much, Laura.
No, I thought I said how. I thought I said how it's your turn
to play. Thank Gramps.
Where's that hell's... Oh my... Is this a fucking, like, huge-ass RPG? Are we playing the next Undertale? The game's just called Laura? Okay, for someone who's above 6, why are they so small? Look at this chair! Look how small she is! She looks like a 2-year-old! Every thing is gigantic. Turn this up a little bit. Big ass bathtub, big ass toilet bowl. Can we lick the toilet bowl? Nope.
It's our baby brother, Mr. Nudo.
I didn't expect. Holy shit, I didn't expect that. The baby was in the crib, just like, hello, Sir Laura. Would you like to, is this Pokemon? Are we at the fight? That was it. This is a mental fucking trip. Upstairs or downstairs, chat? Are we going to Grisha's basement? How is this our maid? Or is this our mom? Is that our pet squirrel?
Hello, Rosie. I thought her name was Laura. Is Laura short for Rosie or something? I don't know. Is it too loud now?
Take a shot every time somebody asks what's going on. Is it better now?
Hello, Rosie. Oh wait, no, that's word saying. We said that. Who the fuck is with the mustache? Oh, Dad. Okay, I'm not doing things in the right chronological order. My head hurts. Oh my God. Okay, so we're Laura. This is Rosie. Rosie the maid. Is this who the dad was having an affair with?
Hello, Laura. Your dad looking for you.
Thanks, Rosie.
Who's this rich ass family?
That looks so fucking bad, dude. Hello.
yes, the dog or the cat. What is this? A dog cat?
Just hello.
This is so fucking weird. This is so weird, dude. This is like a fucking Sunday stream gold mine right now. It's the pudding cat. It looks like a cat playing with yarn, but it looks more like a dog when you talk to it. I don't understand this shit, dude. This is a trip. I'm invested. Is this our dad? Cowboy Daddy?
Hello, Dad.
Hello, Laura. Today's all...
Between him and his daughter? Wait, what?
Hello, Laura. It's our anniversary from when we got married.
Somebody get this child out of this house, dude. Holy hell, dude. Get this child out of here. Somebody needs to rescue this little girl from their grandpa, from the dad. It's Dapper Bloop.
I need your help to make a surprise for mom. Okay, never mind. Everything, we're safe. Can you please get me a bouquet?
What the hell? He's asking his 6-year-old daughter to get a bouquet of flowers? That is the shittiest dad of the year. He goes up to his 6-year-old daughter and says, hey, I forgot to get your mom something for her anniversary. You can go out and get some flowers. Here's the keys to the fucking Maserati. Have fun. I'm gonna say no.
That's a pity. She would be so happy, Laura.
I'm kidding. All right, Dad. I'm sorry. Don't hit me. I'm joking. Can you please? Yes. Yes, Dad, I can do it.
Fine. I'll be expecting you.
What does that mean? What does that even fucking mean? We're a little kid. Where are we gonna get flowers from? We're gonna go to a store on our own? This is Mother 4, whether you guys like it or not. This is it. All of you guys that wanted Mother 4, this is it. This is as close as you're gonna get. Holy shit.
Hello, Tommy. I'm looking for some flowers. Can you please help me?
Yes, Laura. Go to the florists. Is this a QR code we can scan on our shit? The funniest one was when we talked to the baby and the baby was just like, hello. I just can't believe we talked to the cat and the cat was just like, hello, like in English. Where the fuck are we going? Is this still her house? This bitch is so rich, dude. We just kept walking. This is still our house. Who is this asshole? Hello, John. I'm looking for the florist.
I still have a very long way to go.
Thanks, John. Okay, I'm going.
Where are these people?
Hello, Paul. Everybody just knows everybody in this town? Still have a very long way to go. Okay, I'm not gonna talk to anybody else. Let this kid wander in the middle of the road. Damn, this fucking place is huge! Who's this lady? Hello, Isabel. I'm looking for the florist. You know what this reminds me of? Honestly, like, no jokes aside, this is like legitimately just Shenmue. This is just Game Boy Shenmue. Dialogue, the gameplay, the missions, everybody knows everybody. It's like, hello, I'm looking for the four Wudu. Do you know somebody who can speak the Chinese language?
You still have a long way to go, Ryo.
This is literally just Game Boy Shenmue. Oh my god, would you, I think we found the florist, guys. What would give this away? Do you guys think that there's even death in this game? Can you die in this? You want some flowers? Yes. Alright, Laura. Please find... Oh my gosh. Why can't you just give me the flowers? Why do I have to find you a watering can to get the flowers for my mom's fucking dumbass anniversary? This is so ass. At least there's like an arrow, though. We just gotta follow what the arrow... This one. It's the watering fountain. The watering can. Oh shit, look at that. Making some progress. Yay. I just want to see what happens when we get the flowers for our mom. Then we'll move on. Now we gotta do child labor. We have to water and arrange them. Oh my god, how... I'll please water all the flowers and arrange them. What? This is fucking... This is so fucking boring. What am I doing? What is this? I didn't even get to read the rules. I didn't get to read what to do. I don't know what I'm looking for. Just matching again, but I didn't think that there was matching ones. Are there? I don't understand. There's like not similar ones, are there? They all look unique to me. Dude, I just want to give the flowers to my dad. The Mario movie's gonna be awesome. I can't wait to see it. How is that matching? I'm so fucking confused. This is kind of a crazy concept for a child. The bottom middle two are match. No, that's not right. Plays like the Grim Reaper sound. I don't know. This is like weird. Why couldn't you... Oh, wait a second. Why couldn't this be normal magic? Am I fucking drunk? This one and this one. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go see the Mario movie at midnight. I'm gonna dress like Mario and go see the movie at midnight. Match the stars with the stars? Is there something like this? I don't fucking know, dude. I don't understand what makes this shit magic. This shit with this shit?
This does not make any sense. How do we end this nightmare, dude? I don't want to fucking sit here for another 145 seconds of my life. Wait, is this star? I don't fucking understand. Wait, is this... Okay, we got those. We got another one. Jeez Louise, man. You think by process of elimination, I would, like, be better? Like, how did those match? Like, this doesn't make any sense, man. Like, how did that match with that? How did those match? None of this makes any sense. I don't know, Vet. I don't know. This game is so bad. We did it. No, what do you mean next level? No. Dude, I do not want to do this again. I don't know what I'm looking for. Okay, I see two pink there. My mic just fell down. Laura, why would I ever agree to this? I should have just said no. Nobody wants to play this. This is ass. This is trash. No, we promised our dad we'd bring him the flowers. We promised him. The Milky Finishers don't break a promise. You like this shitty ass game? Why are you like Laura? Dude, I don't know how to do this. It's just random. It's so, like, mind-destroyingly agonizing. I'm just hoping to run out of time. Let's just stand here and run out of time. We only have 50 seconds. We can live for 50 seconds. I've never played a matching game like this. Like, what does this mean? It's such, like, an enigma. Bottom second and top third? Okay. How did you get that? What was the secret? What made the four orange go with the four pink? What was the secret? Sad ass Laura face. Yeah, okay, no, please. That's it, right? No, what the? No. Okay, no, that's it. I'm not playing any more of this. I can't do it. I don't give a fuck about the promise. I can't do it. I can't play. This was so bad. It's so bad. Is there a fucking menu? I don't know. There's a tutorial. Put the flowers in the bunch with the same color. Dude, it doesn't make sense, though. I don't think I can do this, guys. I really don't think I can do it. Don't. Okay. I can't. I can't stomach this shit anymore. Fuck this. I can't even find where my window capture is. Listen, guys, I can't do it. Moving on. I need a sip of water. Oh, that game made me tired, dude. I feel like I need caffeine now. That, like, sucked all the energy out of my brain, dude. It hurt. This shit was so bad. Yeah, why is there a health and safety warning for this? No, Nintendogs is a DS game. This is Game Boy only.
Midway Games.
You know this game? What is this? Yeah, icon indicates your progress being saved. Good. Yeah, don't remove your Game Boy back. I'll try not to. Deep in the frozen Antarctic, the Emperor Penguins sing their heart songs, hoping to attract the love of their life. All penguins have a special song. Okay, yeah, I do not give a fuck. Yeah, okay. Holy. Every little penguin has a song. You feel it? I don't know, Mrs. I don't, not even pronounce it. Yeah. Tuberculosis? Dude, there's so much shit I don't give a fuck about. Can you jump in this game or no? No. Hi, Ma. I don't think I'll ever find my heart song. Holy shit, dude. He screams so loud he breaks the ice, huh? How come I can't break that fucking one? I think I ever want to play another Happy Feet game again after this. Color me shocked. I think I'm good. I cannot be bothered to read this dialogue. It's like mind-meltingly fucking dumb. This music is maddening. Like the eighth circles of hell. There you are, let's head back. Pa was looking for you. This makes me hate the medium of video games. This is like, you know, people like, oh, do you like video games? I'm like, yeah. I was like, really? I don't know anymore. We just cherry pick the good shit. You know, all the games that we like. We forget about all these games that come out that people work on their full-time fucking jobs, coding and animating and shit. And then they just get lost into the void. Happy Sunday stream. Welcome to Game Boy Garbage. Well, you guys have no room to talk because the title flatly says Game Boy Garbage. And this is truly garbage on the Game Boy. Does that penguin have titties, dude? I don't understand. What is this game? How many times are you gonna break this fucking ice? This is so boring. There is a jump. Oh my god, that's the most pathetic jump I've ever seen in any fucking platformer. Oh. Oh my god. Yeah, I remember going to the Antarctic and seeing the big floating chunks of ice that the penguins jump on. Yeah, I remember that. Oh, cool. I can't pass the big fat lady. What's up, Jeffrey? Welcome to Game Boy Garbage, dude. You missed a lot. You guys missed Laura, which is probably going to be the best game of the night. We still have quite a few games to get through in this pack before we move on. If you want to know what we're doing tonight, check out the title. We're starting with Game Boy Garbage, a brand new Zelda game. A Zelda fan game, and then we have another segment, Depri. You were asking about it a week or two ago. We're doing another segment of cursed game commercials. Yeah, you saw it. Let's go, dude. This one's gonna be extra cursed, and there's gonna be some more surprises mixed in with it, so buckle up. That's what we're doing tonight. We got Game Boy Garbage, Zelda fan games, and
Cursed Game Commercials, which I might be changing the name of the segment to. I'll explain why later. But first off, we gotta get to this Game Boy garbage pack. I don't even know how many games deep we're in. What is this, like, the fifth game tonight? I think this pack has 8 games included. Or is this only the fourth one? Are we only halfway done with this bullshit? I'm done playing. I'm not playing this fucking penguin shit again. I'm so fucking dumb, dude. I can't. Dude, this game sucks ass. Moving on. The music is maddening. Next. Dude, like, what the hell? You guys seen that shit? It was so bad. Honestly, if someone had to put a gun to my head, what was, like, the best well-made game? The Alice in Wonderland was not that bad. Like, the Alice in Wonderland one was, like, a video game. It was pretty good. All right. No, none of these games are DS games. This is Game Boy garbage. There's no two screens. This sounds like someone shitting into the microphone. Quad Desert. Shit's bits. Wait, does it have lyrics? No, I thought it had, like, lyrics or something. Yeah! Ooh, it's looking good, boys! Yeah, it's crusty! I just love the chat just blows up. I love when Sunday stream games are so bad that chat just blows up with, like, what the fuck. Like, I just love that you guys, including myself, can just get shocked at how bad Sunday stream can truly become. Holy fucking hell. I mean, I gotta credit their ambition, because any game that's on the Game Boy that doesn't just opt to be a side-scrolling platformer is ambitious. It's ambitious, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's fun, man. Take this idea and make it on more powerful hardware. Put it on, like, the PSP, put it on the 3DS. This guy fucking hates shit. This was not the right time for this vision, you know? This is like trying to run Breath of the Wild on the GameCube. It just wasn't just save it, bro. I think I'm in fourth, guys. He's having the worst race of his life, bro. His family's watching in disgust.
I trained so hard.
I don't even see the other racers. You guys think I can still win? Oh, we're catching up. Dude, it is so hard to control this bullcrap. I just fell in the fucking hole.
What the fuck are you, big fucking air?
This is so stupid. Alright, let's just check out challenge mode. Wait, that was music on? Let's do music off. Well, never mind, I just fucked that up. Let's do challenge mode. Win the race on each track to advance to the next track. Oh, this is not gonna go well. So it's pretty much like a survival. You get to move on to the next level if you win. Alright, let's see how long I can stay on the road before I fucking lose. I feel like I'm doing okay. Okay, I see. It's so touchy, though. Oh, my God. He like, landed on his own bike. God, it's so touchy. This is stupidly hilarious. Welcome to Sunday Stream in a Nutshell, buddy. We do this every Sunday. We play horrible fucking games and weird segments, and I just crash the fucking cactus. Wait, the music was off. Here, I'll play my own music. What's like that crazy taxi song? I gotta do Nightcore. This song seems like it fits. Yeah, here we go.
Yeah, here we go. Now we're, this sounds like a fucking, this sounds like a song that would be in every single BMX ATV fucking quad game in existence. Woohoo!
Eat my rubber.
What the fuck is this fucking motion sickness?
Is there any way to, like, speed this shit up like there is on Project 64? No. Oh, there is. No. I don't think it's working.
I think I'm stuck on the bush, bro.
Here we go.
Woo! Now it's holy fucking shit. Now we're going with power. We're catching up to the race now, dude. Follow the fast forward button. Holy shit, dude. We're going off the fucking road. We just keep going forward. We're like Aaron Yeager. We just keep moving forward. How the hell is this possible?
The hell? Anyway, that's not the right song. We gotta find a different song. Here we go. How many times are you gonna play this fucking song? Alright, we're good now.
Damn, we zooming on this motherfucker, dude. That is where are the other racers?
Let's back up, find them. Don't go forward.
Jesus! You motion sick, you lose. Get your vomit bags ready. Holy shit. Don't want to say goodbye.
Holy shit, dude, he's running from his problems.
Somebody do this bullshit. I'll never understand why every single Sunday people tune into this shit.
This guy's just going for a ride to forget about all the troubles of his life. Alright, I think we've gotten all the enjoyment out of Quad Racer that we possibly could. I think we've exhausted this. Oh my gosh, I couldn't find a way to turn that shit down. I'm sorry. I was literally trying to find the button. I couldn't find it. Oh, that was Quad Racer or something? Quadriplegic? I don't know. Anyways, let's move on to the next game here. Get this segment over with.
Hey, what are you doing?
Attempting to run on the ground.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you're doing it wrong. I'll show you how it's done. Make sense? Or do I need to do it again?
Smartass.
All right. And we're back. Oh, God. All right. Next.
Ugh. Another Ubisoft game. This was their new logo, though. The Incredible World of Dick? Is that what that said? That said The Incredible World of Dick? Grab your cell phone, get your laptop, going out to have fun and shop.
Oh, yeah, okay, cool. Why not have fun? It's a hamping, it's a painting, it's a testing fantasy. It's a hamping, it's a painting. Music, fashion, magic, make us happy. Welcome to the show. Oh, my God, can this shit get turned the fuck down? Save the world and eat some yogurt. What the fuck? The Princess Ruby? Oh. Why is every game so loud? I had to turn it down so much from what I used to do. Fashionably anti-fashion. She is as brave as she is cool. Wait, I just realized, yeah, somebody said this is supposed to be trolls, like the troll dolls? Why did they try to make them, like, relatable girls? Welcome to Sunday Stream Toxic. We're playing whatever the hell this is. A Game Boy garbage. Easy. Select brightness. What the fuck, dude? Brightness. Yeah, my eyes are like so. I think normal's fine. Welcome, dickhead. Here's a guide to help you. There's two ways to play. Oh my god, dude. This is good. This is golden. Oh, what are the two ways to play? In the story, you help the BFFL, Best Friends for Life, use troll girls only magic. You guys heard it. All the guys gotta leave the stream. Many levels of five fun minigames. Can you save Trollsopolis and the boys before it's too late? You can also play the games in the boom room. Oh shit, dude. Okay. That's where you can get high scores. Each troll girls has their own profile. Okay, you go to Outfitter. Okay, yeah, we get it. We can go to trolls.com. Yeah, troller, we can go to the boom room. Best friends for life can help each other. Yeah, all right. I don't know what button that is. Let's do the story mode. Trollsopolis. Yeah, but I'm also the streamer, so I get the VIP pass to the girls only events. Amethyst's house. Ring, ring. Hello. Welcome to Fazbear Entertainment. Time for school. I better turn. Tear down my alarm clock. That's my spell phone. I had a weird dream last night. Really? That's strange. Me too. Bzz, bzz. What's going on, Tanner? Welcome to Sunday Stream. I told you guys. I said, if you guys want to see some cursed shit, tune in on Sundays. Sundays is all the cursed shit, dude. You'll have nightmares for years. I want to hear the fucking group chat, the all girls group chat. Hi girl, I had a dream about you. No way. So look at all these ugly ass fucking bitches, dude. Oh my god, dude. Maybe the one in the upper left ain't that bad. I'm kidding. They're probably all 3 years old, so whatever. The Tater's real account got banned. This is Tater's the Undying. Dude, I don't give a fuck about the book report. Is it morning already? I don't care. What's the gameplay? Curtis said that I look cute today in homeroom. I don't give a fuck.
Where's my scoot? Is that like slang for drugs? Where's my meth pipe? What do girls do today? What are these days? What do they do? Xanax or whatever? Where's my Xan, Mom? Mom, I thought you packed Xanax in my lunch pocket. God dumb bitch.
Airy mist just floating by. Power my scoot and let me fly. I don't know what these buttons are. We're gonna find out the hard way. Holy fucking hell. I like how the music didn't change from the menu. That's how you know it's a grand old the game. Don't worry, guys. I'm late for school, so I'm gonna take my magic fucking scooter across the sky. No pilot's license needed. Just oh, there's conveniently a checker flag above there. Somebody should cosplay this girl and do a realistic wig like that. Now, do all the boys want us? That was pretty cool, Lamb. You should totally come down to my house. I got a new T-Pod music player. Oh my god, yeah, I was listening to Billie Eilish, dude. She's so smart and cool. Holy hell, dude. Time to dance. Oh yeah, this is what we needed. Trolls dance. How we play this? Thumping beats and gelling groove make my dancing super smooth. That's what I said, Taters.
DDR Max. Everybody's watching you. I don't know what the A button is. Oh, it's that button. Okay. I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt.
Does it have lyrics? Hey. Can we get some more shoe please in the chat for this banger? Damn, Red's got the moves, bro. I don't even know her name. I was calling her Red Starhead.
Hey.
This sounds like a song that I've heard before. Dude, she's busting it out, dude. Look at her. Go Red. Go Red. What happened? Too much fun. The game was like, yo, bro, he didn't say anything about that. It's so, I'm turning it down. Hold up. Can I get it to get, can I fix it? We're back. Oh, shit, we back. I didn't think that was gonna work. And we beat the song. Bad hair day, rank D. Bro, you see how much I was busting loose? Sounds like farting. No, it doesn't. Okay, a little bit. Well, how do I fucking continue? Wait, what? Do I have to play it again? Dude, I don't want to play this again. I did so bad, I got to do it again. We gotta see all the girls' games. No, I'm not seeing all the girls' games, but I do wanna. Let me try to get past it. Hold on. Hope it doesn't crash again. I got this time. Last time I was dicking around.
Hey.
I'm gonna get perfect score. And all the boy Dennis at school is gonna fucking ask us to homecoming now. Thank you. Although I do think that this is the ugliest one. But maybe her, you know, it's like in real life, if you're ugly, you just have to have such a good personality or skill trait that it overcomes that, you know? You're either talented or hot. You can be both, but it's pretty rare. So she had to go the talented route and start learning dance moves. Please don't crash again. Who's in love with Sans instead of Alphys? That doesn't make sense. Actually, it kind of does make sense. Most girls that I've seen that have that are like attracted to Sans kind of look like Alphys, so I can see that now. Alright, can I win now? I can't read what Chad's saying, because I don't want to lose this, because I'm not doing this shit again. I think we win. If you're attracted to Undyne, that makes you based. Being attracted to aquatic girls is based, like Squid Girls, Mipha from Breath of the Wild, Undyne. It's the true way. We win! When do we get to hang out with the goth girl? I think next! Damn, goth girl said, dancing, count me out. I'd rather hurt myself in my room while Chemical Romance plays. Onyx, what were you up to? As much as I wanted to dance, I practiced some spells. Oh god, okay. But first I had to organize my spell beads. Where are the... Never mind, I just saw her hairstyle. It looks like shit. It looks like two big fucking huge ass like dark clouds are attached to her head. Why can't they have normal hair? Why do they all have to have like the dumbest fucking hairstyles I've ever seen? What the hell is spell beads? The more I see this bitch, the more I highly regret saying that she was the least ugly. Oh, it's just Puyo Puyo. Okay, cool. The most boring shit that could have fucking ever been. Oh, no, no, it's not. You actually, like, shoot the beads. What is this? It's not. What game is like this? This is a ripoff of another game. You, like, shoot the beads at another thing and it, like, makes patterns or some shit. I like Zelda from Breath of the Wild. Not my favorite. I like the one from Skyward Sword more, but she's fine. The character I like most from Breath of the Wild in terms of cuteness is like the most insignificant character. It's just a random ass Hylian lady that lives in Gerudo Town. I think she's cuter than any other character in the whole fucking game. I don't like Twilight Princess Zelda. I hate her, actually. It's actually my least favorite. Do we instantly win? 8 rows left? Yeah. No. I think I'm out. But you know what? Let's listen to that banger intro again. Damn! I didn't even realize it said that the first time. Powerhead Games. This game sucks ass. No, the only thing is the best game ever. Where's Morshu at? There you go. What's up, Marco? We're just in time going shopping with the girls, dude. We're gonna play with makeup. Alright, no, we're done with this fucking game. The game is AIDS. No, we're not listening to shit anymore. Turn this off. No. Yeah, what the fuck? Take a shot, guys. That's a Sunday stream game. If anybody ever says what the hell or what the fuck, you take a shot every Sunday stream. This is just the beginning. We're doing Game Boy garbage, and then we have a new Zelda game to play, and then after that, we have cursed commercials, which I think this is going to be the best segment of yet. So I put Zelda in between so that we could have like a mental, you know, breath of the fresh air. But anyways, let's move on to the next game.
Let's put our hair down. Da-da-da-da.
I can explain why it was so loud. No, listen, hear me out. Can I pause this? Because I can't fucking hear myself think with this shit. The Land Before Time. Can I pause this shit, please? Oh, God, they paused it. No, listen, guys, that scared me. Listen, I'm using a Game Boy emulator that emulates all Game Boy games, okay? But it uses different cores, which is like different things depending on whether you're playing Game Boy, Game Boy Color, or Game Boy Advanced. No, listen. But the downside is when you load a different game and it loads a different core, which is why the aspect ratio of the screen changes. The last game we played was a Game Boy Advance game, which is why it had a different aspect ratio. And for some reason, Game Boy Advance games are so much more quiet than Game Boy Color games. So to hear the troll song, I had to turn it up a lot. And I forgot to readjust the audio when I switched back to Game Boy Color. Because the audio balancing is completely different from Game Boy Advance to Game Boy Color. But still, that doesn't explain why this happens to be literally the loudest video game on the planet. This is the Land Before Time. More like the Land Before Hearing, because we all lost it. Is this what the world looked like before the meteorite hit it? Kind of looks like shit. I don't know any of these characters' names. What the fuck? Who is this? Ducky? Why is he walking like that? He wasn't walking like that a second ago. What? I fucking jumped. I don't know, but it's fine now. I took damage and it stopped, so I don't think it was supposed to look like that. I took damage from the scorpion and he stopped tweaking out, so I was like, okay. What's the story? There's just no story? We're just a Triceratops fighting green stars? Now he's doing this shit again, dude. What am I supposed to be doing? Collecting this shit? I didn't know I was supposed to be collecting this. Yes, this is the Land Before Time. Really, the Land Before Break. Can I fucking jump, dude? The music's kind of good, I will say. The jumping is ass, though. The jumping is so much worse than you would ever dream of. Holy fuck, dude. Go, please, just get. I think I'm supposed to collect all the green stars. When do we play Little Dick or whatever his name is? Holy shit, Toxic. Come on.
Dude, come on.
No, dude. I'm not the one that made this fucking movie. I remember all the characters' names. There's Little Dick, Stucky, Bucky, Fucky, Stucky. Isn't that all of them? And Spike. Spike was the one that had, like, the Down syndrome or something. Dude, I can't jump up there for the fucking life of me.
Yo, thank you for the gifted sub.
Where the wild things are? Like, is there a game or the book?
Dude, I don't want to get past the first level. The jumping is so fucking bad.
Thank you so much for the gifted sub, Smith. Happy Pochitas. There's a DS game, The Wild Things Are? Maybe on DS Madness, which is another segment that we do. But this is Game Boy garbage.
Go!
Go, 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 go. I think there's only one game left after this, and then the pack is done. We can move on to the rest of the Sunday shit. There's only one game we have to stomach through after this. I want to get past this first level.
Go. Please. Please, God help us. How many green stars are there to collect? Did we get them all? What the fuck?
What?
Whoa. No. Turn that shit off.
Oh my god. Look, you guys gotta see this screen. Look at the continue screen. Oh, okay. Isn't there like 9 of those movies? 9 Lands Before Time? How about Land Before I Got My Time Wasted watching that shit? Well, before we play this last game of Game Boy garbage, thank you guys so much for being here. Welcome to Sunday stream. If you guys are not aware, here on the Milky Finishers, we usually stream Mario and Zelda. Tomorrow, I am doing Mario Kart Monday because the new levels came out. I'm going to be playing those for the first time. And then I have a new SM64 challenge. But every single Sunday is dedicated to weird, cursed, bad, and sometimes interesting wild card segments. And all of this will be up on the Milky Archives if you miss it or just want to rewatch it for whatever ungodly reason. And for most people, Sunday is either the worst day of the week or the best day of the week. Next game. Rug. Oh, dude, I never even liked this show. What? I forgot when Nickelodeon had the foot. The icon was the foot fetish. This is a cursed era. I never liked Rugrats, so I don't know what to expect. I know some of their names. There's Chucky, Bitchy, Baldy, and I think that's it. Oh my god. These some of the ugly ass fucking character designs I've ever seen in my life. Is there any audio in this fucking game or no? I'm not hearing shit. Okay, yep. Yeah, there's audio. Turn that shit down. This was made in Microsoft Paint. Okay, we're turning this fucking way down. I'm still turning it down.
I'm turning it down!
Is this good? I think this is fine. How do I start the fucking game?
Dill has followed the babies into the time machine.
What? Okay, it's not what I thought the show was about. Dill followed the babies into the time machine. Chucky must find the lantern that opens and I can read the fucking rest, dude. Okay. Wait, my mic is lower now? Is my mic lower? Is it? I'm gonna turn up my mic again. Just a second. I'm adjusting my audio. Give me a second. Is that better? Cool, cool, cool. Does this sound good, chat? Audio test. Alright. Perfect. Alright. Thank you, audio department. Thank you, Sans. We're sounding good in the studio? Sounds good. Alright, moving on. Oh, what is this shit?
Chucky in the time machine.
What are we supposed to be doing?
What the fuck?
What? What the hell is this? Okay, I'm so confused. What's the story again? He went in the time machine so he could play crane games?
Oh, the fire truck, man. Yeah, woohoo!
You want that instead? Okay.
Oh, wrong button. Hey, kid. You want to have a bad time?
How many things I gotta collect? 100? Why does it say I got zero stuff when I collected things? There was things I collected like the fire... What the hell? 1800s gold mine? Chucky must find Tommy and get the time and exit the gopher. Worms and mice will block his way. I dropped it? Oh, I didn't even realize. Why is it only Chucky? What, isn't there other fucking characters in this game? Whoa! How do I select yes? My gosh, dude, I was trying to hit A and it was skipping it. I feel like this game smells. Does that make sense? Does anybody like watch this and like it looks like a game that like smells? Like maybe like spoiled milk or... sweat. This is like Donkey Kong Country. And this is coming from a guy who's never played Donkey Kong Country. This is Spelunky, dude. The music is not that bad, though. Like the chat has been saying, the music has been one of the few good things about this segment. What the... what the fuck is that? SCP? it's the beaver from Zelda. You thought it was a Cyclops? It kind of looked like a minion. Yeah. If it's yellow and that's his eye, it kind of looks like a minion. I killed him. What do you guys think the game over screen looks like for this shithole? That was it. And that, chat, brings an end to this segment of Game Boy Garbage. I hope that you guys enjoyed it or unenjoyed it or whatever. But that's all the Game Boy Garbage games that we have. If you guys like this, feel free to stay tuned. And maybe in a future Sunday stream, we'll do another pack. If you want to see some of the old ones we've done, they're in a playlist over on the Milky Archives. So if you guys want to go over to the Milky Archives, it's all in a nice playlist. And you can check out Game Boy Garbage for yourself. There's still tons of horrible Game Boy games to experience in this lifetime. Such a short amount of time of life that we're given, and we wasted it.